down the gate control.
Finally.
Jakob, the road's yours. So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on...
Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. We've got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2...
English, please?
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Now, most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move.
That Bailey, what a character, eh? Crazy, but still, she got us through that minefield. Woman of her word.
Hey, I'll admit, I'm a bit nervous about the forest. But my visions are never wrong. And that's not usually a good thing, but now, it means we make it.
Does Jakob always have to be so surly? He's putting a real negative...
So how many exactly have attempted this little run at the forest before us?
Seven. Seven expeditions. Some long ago, before we even knew what we were dealing with. The most recent, about 5 years ago. And they knew. They knew exactly what was waiting for them out there. And they still went.
Notes. Interesting. Reminds me of home. Better in Beauvoir's museum than here.